Welcome back to our channel. In this video, let us see how to write an efficient C program that is scalable using lookup table. Scalability is the ability of the program to scale. Suppose there is a database of 5 records, a program that uses it shall work well even if the database is scaled up to say 100 records. Let us consider this example. In main, we are going to print information to the user. From this, the user shall enter a number to choose the currency, and the entered number is scanned to the variable C, which is an integer. C is passed as a parameter for the switch statement, and if the entered value matches to the case, we will print the currency chosen accordingly. If it is not matching, go to the default and then say it's not a valid entry. Perfectly okay. This program does its job on execution. It gives the information to choose the number. Let me choose the currency here as 5. So we get the print statement currency chosen is DEM, which is equivalent to the entered value of 5. This is perfect. But now when we have to add more number of currencies, I have to give the information using printf, and I should also add case statements for each and every currency that is added. This is okay if the database is only 5 to 6, but consider if the database is of 50, 60 or 100, then the number of lines that gets increased is huge, both in terms of printf for the user information as well as in the case statements. So let us see how lookup table can help us for this scalability issue. So we have a two-dimensional array currency convert, and to get the same print sequence, I have typed the arrays. The first one is not applicable because the index 0 is not going to be used in our case, so it is not applicable. Subsequent to that, I have entered USD, Euro and INR, JPY, DEM. This is our lookup table. Lookup table is an initialized array and has the predefined information. It avoids the complex operations. I'm going to comment out the information to be given for the user with printf. And now using our lookup table, we will write a scalable code. Using for that, we will take a for loop on this lookup table. Before that, we need to have the size of this lookup table currency convert. So let us have a preprocessor defined and lookup max, which is nothing but size of the lookup table or the two-dimensional array here, divided by size of the first element of our currency convert. This is easy because even though this is a table of a string of array, the size of the string is maintained as 3, so we can easily get the size of our two-dimensional array. Now to the main function, we will start for loop variable I varying from I to the size of lookup max. And within for loop, we can print the information for the user to choose the currency. In printf, percentage of yes hyphen percentage of D, new line statement. For percentage of yes, we will pass our lookup table with index I as value of I varies from 1 up to the size of the lookup table itself. For percentage of D, pass the I value directly. Now this satisfies the condition to print each lines to choose the currency for the user. Now I am commenting out our complete switch case. Although commenting the code is not a good practice, just here to compare how much lines of code is saved and also how scalable it is, I have commented out, but it's not good practice to comment the source code. On getting the value or the number for the currency, which is scanned to the variable C, we will check if the entered value is within the index or the maximum value of our lookup table, then print directly currency chosen is percentage of yes. Percentage of yes takes directly the value from currency convert by passing C as its index. That's it. This one line of statement can fetch the currency from the lookup table. A defensive code else will print the information as we originally had in our switch default case. Print of not valid entry. So, few lines of code. We'll execute it. We have an error at 26. I think it's a currency convert undeclared typo error. It's always best practice to copy and then paste wherever it is reused to avoid such errors. But now I will once again copy and then paste it at line number 26. I have corrected it and I have used this again in line number 35. So I'm going to correct it. Okay, now we will execute this program and see our results. Okay, we have the same outputs. On entering 4, currency chosen is JPY. JPY is for the value of 4. Now if we have to add few more currencies, for example yen, I have to add it only to the currency convert lookup table. There is no need to change any of the statements within our main function. It perfectly works okay because the for and if checks are pointing to the lookup table. See, we have our sixth entry yen. On writing, we got currency chosen is yen. So lookup table is one of the efficient method for scalability of C program.